Time and space for the cross, and there's Patterson! And look what it means to Gary Locke and the Hearts supporters. Hamill, Walker, can Hearts spark a comeback? It's Jamie Walker! What a wonderful strike by Jamie Walker! And Walker has Hearts level, and it was a spectacular individual goal from the youngster. Out comes Weaver, and Weaver's lost it, and Hearts are ahead. It's Jordan McGee. What a moment for the 17-year-olds. It is a huge goal for Hearts. Here's Jamie Walker. Still Jamie Walker. Oh, great goal. For the second time in a week, Jamie Walker scores a fine individual goal. Jumping.